I had surgery for spinal stenosis 2 years ago, and then I came to the spine clinic, and I was on a walker, and after 3 treatments, I was off of the walker, and now my muscle spasms and all the cramps are going away in my spine and my legs, feelings coming back into my legs. I can roll over in bed for the first time in 2 years, and I would recommend anybody try this. And do not have surgery like I